We're making fine progress, Pickering. I think the time has come to try her out.
Are you feeling all right, Mr. Higgins?
Yes, I'm feeling fine, Mrs. Pierce. How are you?
Very well, sir, thank you.
Oh, good. Let's test her in public and see how she fares.
Mr. Higgins, I was awakened by a dreadful pounding. Do you know what it might have been?
Pounding? I didn't hear any pounding. You do, Pickering?
No.
No, this goes on, Mrs. Pierce. You better see a doctor. I know. We'll take her to the races.
The races?
My mother's box at Ascot.
You'll consult your mother first, of course.
Oh, yes, of course. No, I think perhaps we'd better surprise her. Now, let's go to bed. First thing in the morning, we'll go out and we'll buy her a dress. Now, get on with your work, Eliza.
But, Miss Higgins, it's early in the morning.
What better time to work than early in the morning? Where does one buy a lady's gown?
Whiteley's, of course.
How do you know that?
Common knowledge.
Well, let's not buy her anything too flowery. I despise those gowns with sort of weeds here and weeds there. I want to buy something sort of simple and modest and elegant, what's called for. Perhaps with a bow. Yeah, I think that's just right.
We've all been working much too hard. I think the strain is beginning to show. Eliza, I don't care what Mr. Higgins says, you must put down your books and go to bed.
Bed, bed, I couldn't go to bed. My head's too light to try to set it down. Sleep, sleep, I couldn't sleep tonight, not for all the jewels in the crown. I could have danced all night, I could have danced all night, and still have begged for more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting. Why all at once my heart took flight. I only know when he began to dance with me, I could have done. I could have done.
heart beats. Speed up. I have never been so keyed up. Any second now, they'll begin to run. Heart of bell is ringing, they are springing forward. Look, it has begun.
What up?